TBRs, or as I pick them up from the bookshop. But there are some that are sat on my bookshelf that I'm thinking, I really, really want to get to these this year. I bought them in 2022 and never got around to reading them, but I've heard brilliant things about all of these books. So I thought I would share with you the books that I'm really excited for 2023. So firstly, I want to show you a book I'm excited for that will be released by the end of January. So I can't actually show you this book. Also some not great things, but also means I can join in with the discussions that my friends have about this book, so I'm looking forward to reading it and seeing what I think. It's quite unlike any book I've read before, to be honest, so series. This is A Court of Thorns and Roses by Sarah J. Maas. Now, Sarah J. Maas has a few fantasy series out there, and this is just one of them, and this is the first book of three. So, the story of, I think it's Faye, F-A-Y-R-E, I think it's the spelling, and Faye slays a wolf in the woods, and she is dragged away by a beast for retribution for doing that, and she finds out that this beast is not who she thought he was. Sounds really mystical and magical and has ancient curses and immortal fairies and all that good stuff. It also has a bit of spice in it as well. So. But this is the first book I'll have read by Sarah J. Maas, and I do feel I'm missing out at the moment. Experiencing her writing. And I've heard that the second book in this series is even better than this first one, and people just skim through them because they're so addictive. So it might be quite a quick read. We'll see. So that concludes the books that I'm super excited about for 2023. As I say, there'll be many more on the list as I go, but those are the ones that